مصلحا ومجددا فارنوا بنذر طاهر وجنان.
Assalamu Alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. As I have shown in many of my videos, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam prophesied the latter day Messiah and described him as a completely different individual in comparison to the Messiah Hazrat Isa alaihi salam who was sent to Bani Israel. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam made it explicitly clear that these two individuals are different people. Now in this video we will be exposing Abdul Habib, a mullah and an opponent of Islam who tries to twist the Ahadith. What he does is, he takes the description of the Messiah sent to Bani Israel and combines it with the Ahadith describing the latter day Messiah. This is clear deception.
अल्लाह अकबर, आपको स्टार्ट से लेकर अभी तक बहुत कुछ हजरत ईसा अलैहिस्सलाम के बारे में बताया, लेकिन एक चीज रह गई, वो आपको बताते हैं कि यहाँ हजरत ईसा अलैहिस्सलाम का हुलिया क्या है। सुभान अल्लाह, आप दिखेंगे कैसे, आप दिखते कैसे हैं। सुभान अल्लाह, हजरत ईसा अलैहिस्सलाम हसीन तरीन सूरत वाले हैं। सुभान अल्लाह, बहुत ब्यूटीफुल हैं, और आपकी रंगत गंदुमी होगी, और आपकी रंगत गंदुमी होगी। आप अलैहिस्सलाम के बाल घुंघरियाले होंगे और आप चौड़े सीने वाले होंगे। आप अलैहिस्सलाम के बाल घुंघरियाले होंगे और आप चौड़े सीने वाले होंगे।
प्रॉफिट मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम गिव टू डिफरेंट डिस्क्रिप्शंस ऑफ द मसायस। He sallallahu alaihi wasallam described Hazrat Isa alaihi salam sent to Bani Israel and the latter day Messiah who was to come for the Muslim Ummah from among them as two different people. Both Messiahs have different appearances. These narrations are often repeated in the authentic books of Ahadith and are hidden from the Muslim public. Some scholars even twist the translations so no one realizes. Here we have the first hadith of Sahih Bukhari, which describes the Messiah sent to Bani Israel, Hazrat Isa alayhi salam. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam stated that Jesus, Hazrat Isa alayhi salam, was of red complexion, curly hair, and a broad chest. All Muslims agree that Hazrat Isa alayhi salam sent to Bani Israel was of this complexion. He had curly hair and a broad chest. Now when we turn to the Ahadith of the latter day Messiah who was prophesied by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, his description is also in Sahih Bukhari on the very same page. Why is it that the Muslim scholars always fail to mention that they are described completely differently? This is a clear proof that it was to be someone else who had come for the revival of Islam and not the Messiah sent to Bani Israel who has already died. This proves the death of Hazrat Isa alayhi salam and also proves the truthfulness of Hazrat Ahmad alayhi salam. While describing the latter day Messiah, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam stated, "I saw in my dream a man of brown color, not reddish complexion, brown color, the best one can see amongst brown color, and his hair was long that it fell between his shoulders, not curly. His hair was lank and water was dribbling from his head, and he was placing his hands on the shoulders of two men while going around the Kaaba. I asked, 'Who is this?' They replied, 'This is the Messiah, son of Mary.'" This was a title given to the latter day Messiah because of his resemblance to Hazrat Isa alayhi salam of Bani Israel. We also see that 1400 years after Musa alayhi salam, Allah sent the Messiah for Bani Israel, Hazrat Isa alayhi salam. And 1400 years after the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, Allah sent the latter day Messiah, Hazrat Mirza Ghulam Ahmad alayhi salam of Qadian. Hazrat Mirza Ghulam Ahmad alayhi salam states, "The Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam saw the first Messiah on the night of the Miraj. according to a tradition mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, page 489, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam described him as of medium height, reddish complexion, curly hair, and a broad chest. But in the same book, the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is reported to have described the second Messiah as being of light brown complexion, the color of wheat, and having not curly but straight hair reaching down to his ears. Let us pause for a moment and consider. Surely the distinguishing marks of the two messiahs, as stated by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, adequately assure us that the first and second messiah are two entirely different persons.
Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam has many a time mentioned the coming of Jesus, but he was speaking only in metaphors, of course. And there are many traditions of the Holy Prophet ﷺ referring to the descent of Jesus with a different description of that Jesus who was the Jesus of Israel, and that Jesus who would come to his Ummah. So in one tradition, both are compared as far as their looks are concerned. So Hazrat Isa of old is described as some person with red face, or not red exactly, but with face like you see in the Palestinians, among the Palestinians. She describes the face exactly like it. And then he sees that he has curled hair on the head. All the hair curled. But when he sees the Messiah to appear in his Ummah, he describes him as having wheat color, like the fair color of India can be described as wheat color. And also his hair is black and straight. So they are not the same persons. So that shows that Ahmadiyya sallallahu alaihi wasallam was told in a dream or in a vision that a Messiah would come to his Ummah as well, but not the same Messiah as old.
If you have not yet subscribed, make sure to subscribe and click on the bell icon so you can get notifications for every new video. Also, make sure to like and comment on the video and follow on Twitter and Instagram.
Tafina, salli ala Muhammadin.